In 1968, the Schwinn Krate was the dopest bike around. It had a banana seat, a stick shift, and a 20-inch slick-back tire. Yep, Schwinn did bike. Really good. Now, they're doing it again, but better. Meet the Schwinn Krate EVO. It's got a better banana, a slicker back tire, more favorite colors, and it's easier to ride because technology. The Schwinn Krate EVO. And that's how you do bike.